According to the All India Transport Welfare Association, an estimated 24,081 people died as a result of drowsy driving in 2013. A truck driver shoulders a lot of pressure during his daily course of work. The hours are erratic, and that deprives him of proper sleep, which in turn leads to accidents.
26,600 people, they die because drivers jo hai gaadi ke chalak wo apni neend puri nahi kar pate.
To address the issue of drowsy driving, Nindradan Kendra has been launched, a place built for truck drivers to sleep and rest between long drives.
Nindradan Kendra mein koi charge nahi hota aur sari facility free, jisme se nai ki facility ho, je kapde dhone ki, unke kapde hum free mein dhote hain, bathroom ki facility, sone ki facility, sari facility free.
The Seva Kendra has been well appreciated by the drivers themselves. For them, this small initiative is helping them increase their efficiency.
हर चीज की सुविधा मिल रही है, जैसे कंपनी में लेटरिंग, बाथरूम सब हमारे को फ्री मिल रहा है. प्लस रहने के लिए भी जगह है और गाड़ी पार्किंग के लिए भी है.
अगर जो नाइट में गाड़ी आधी रात के बाद गाड़ी चलाएगा तो एक्सीडेंट भी हो जाता है. दिन रात गाड़ी चला के कितनी देर तक गाड़ी चलाएगा, रेस्ट भी तो जरूरी है उसमें.
Since this initiative has been implemented, the Nindradan Kendra has received a great response and giving the truck drivers the much needed rest they often covet.